Kessel for the third time in the game now. It's tied again. Kessel coming off the right wing. Oh, my. That doesn't take long. The lead is short-lived. All for the shoot-in. And the Leafs will shoot it in. A little chip and chase. And guess who? Ponikarovsky's had quite a night. It's in on it again. A giveaway by the goaltender, Volkoon. And then it ends up right on Kessel's stick, and the puck just seems to find him. And great goal scorers, that's what happens. It follows them. And Kessel at the right place at the right time just sneaks in the back door and ties this hockey game up again.
So Kulikov's second goal of the game gives the Florida Panthers the lead. 13 seconds later, the second goal of the game and eighth of the year from Phil Kessel has tied it. Once more, for the third time in the game, the Leafs have drawn even. A lead pass and now a foot race. Here's a chance and a goal and a shot. It's smothered off the stick of Dvorak by goaltender Gustafsson.